In my younger days, I used to pour a shag. When I went to school, I carry lunch in a bag with the apple for my teacher, because I knew I get a kiss. Always got mad when the class was dismissed. So when it was a session, I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a stand to my chest and help me with my mom. It was never luck. Just a chick to tell the shit and try to speak the best. Oh, how I wish I could hold a hand and give her a hug. She was there until the day he was the thug. His name was C. Joe was C. He picked her up from school.
Dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. She's my type of hype, but I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just played love by ear and hope she gets a picture. I'm shooting for my heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be her nigga. But all I can do is stay up at the kids we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated. And it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
And I must voice my opinion, got me pretending she didn't have me. Run like a chicken, chase my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Do she look good? Downside, she had a man, he was a Rudy too. A nick and poop. She told me, tell me little birdies on a fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. But I have proved to be a better man. Better man.